After overlapping them, fold one under the other to make a knot.